Fall. And Kansas, she says, is a Oh, my God.